unless you and yours are starving, you need to shut the fuck up.
Well then, hopefully I don't get a lot of negative feedback over this little clip that I posted in the beginning of the video. It was just a joke. Do not take it as hard, the LGBT community. I was just messing around. To be honest, I respect you all. I respect whoever you marry, because I believe anybody who's in love with each other deserves to get married. Man to man, female to female, transgender to female, female to transgender, or male to transgender. I don't know what the hell's going on anymore, but anybody could marry anybody. That's what I believe. So, yeah, don't take it as hard. It was just a small joke. And the reason why it's a joke is because the LGBT community thinks that YouTube is anti-gay because of the restriction mode, because you got videos of people coming out of the closet. I'm not sure if that's offensive or not, but you know, if it's offensive, let me know in the comment section. But you know, a lot of the restriction mode things going on, it restricted the LGBT community videos, so people coming out of the closet, you know, pretty much saying they're gay, and you know, it's a harmless video. But to be honest, this affects everybody in the YouTube community, gamers, vloggers, and even some people that just upload like experiments, scientific stuff, sci-fi. And it affects everybody. Anything that involves a gun, anything that involves a bad word, those videos right now are being restricted in restricted mode. So it's not only one community, it affects everybody. I think we should all work as a whole instead of like one section only pushing to like make it only like anti-gay. Like YouTube is not anti-gay. It's just that restricted mode restricted everybody. So yeah, so you just don't make it about yourself. Make it about the community, you know, work as a community and we get something done. That's my, you know, tip to everybody out there who's watching this video. But yeah, this restricted mode, I mean, it's quite ridiculous to be honest. And it's not something to panic over, because I know when you start a new account here in YouTube, it doesn't go automatically to restricted mode. It actually starts off with restricted mode off. And that's a good thing, because at least people know that they can find your channel right away. Because right now my channel is on restricted mode. Like if you turn it on, none of my videos appear, which is quite surprising, because some of my videos are literally friendly. I shout out some YouTubers out there talking about positive about them, and also I did a happy birthday thing a long time ago and that's taken off. Are you serious? I didn't even say a single bad word, and you know, it's quite surprising what's been taken off my channel on restricted mode. But when you turn it off, of course, you can see all my videos and everything in my channel. You know, it's quite surprising, because that happy birthday video has to be the most harmless thing I've ever done here on my channel, compared to like, I don't know, a bunch of bronies singing up in a restaurant.
My little pony, my little pony, ah, my little pony.
Oh God, let me try this again, because God damn it, I cannot believe I put that in my video. But anyways, it's not as harmful. You know, that happy birthday video was not as harmful as a person wishing happy 7-month anniversary for the girlfriend.
Hi, baby girl. I just wanted to wish you happy 7-month anniversary, babe. I love you. You know that, right? I do. I love you so much.
And by the way, yes, I did steal these videos from the viral guy. It's not like he owns them anyways. But anyways, you guys get my point. I do have some videos out there where I was just like speed painting on Black Ops 3 and I was just doing some emblems. Those two were like not even part of the restricted mode. So it's quite ridiculous what they're taking off on restricted mode, because some of the videos are not even that harmful or violent at all. So it just really needs to recheck, and maybe some of the big YouTubers out there gotta calm down. It's not like their money's gonna go down the drain anytime soon, because they're getting over 200,000 views per day and they're already crying about it. And I can't believe a lot of big YouTubers really cry about this, because they can do something better. The way they got there, they can do it even better later on. So it's just really funny when big YouTubers do this, but when it comes down to small YouTubers, of course, you know, we just don't really give a fuck, because you know, we're trying to grow out there and we're just trying to do our best. No matter if it's restricted mode, if it's not, then too bad, we're gonna have to make it through. But big YouTubers out there, I'm telling you, they're the biggest babies I've ever seen. It's not like they're gonna go away in pretty soon. So yeah, I mean, I've seen a lot of videos on Twitter also about the restricted mode, and Keemstar also reporting it, and you know, all this hashtag bullshit has got to go. Grow some balls, grow some freaking, you know, ideas, and, you know, pretty much push yourself out there and make yourself, you know, get noticed just by uploading more videos. don't worry about restricted mode. Even myself, I took down some of my tweets because they were like so violent, and I was thinking like, nah, you know what? It's not even gonna affect you because you're a small YouTuber. So take them out. Delete those tweets, you know. So those are my thoughts, man. My thoughts are, restricted mode is not that big of a deal. Even regular Google search has it, and you can turn it off in advanced search. So it's not that big of a deal. And what do you guys think about this whole situation? Is it bad? Is it good? Is your channel affected by it? Let me know in the comment section, and I'll read them later. So that is it, people. If you guys want to see more Ghost Recon Wildlands or more topics like this, make sure you subscribe for more, because there's going to be more crazy stuff like this coming up in the future.
We're right in front of your house. I wasn't looking or anything. I just happened to be walking by. It'd be creepy to know where you live.